Okay, I think we're gonna try some assassins this game. Maybe not. Who knows? We'll see. I don't know. I don't know. We will see. Is my lucky day, my power goes. I kind of like this. It's kind of like Hearthstone, like can't be really toxic, but I kind of like adding your own flair to like chatting and stuff like that. Guess you can do that through Steam chat, like with your friends, but it's just not the same. I'm gonna take this for right now. I want to go goblins again. I mean, early game goblins still, I mean, quacks. I'll pick up Tinker. I mean, we could pick up two warlocks. Nah. I might come to regret not picking up the warlocks, but right now I'm okay. Right now I'm fine. I don't feel like it's very, very important. But could be wrong. Okay, Grimoire. I'll take the damage. I might go warriors. There's a really cool warrior buff. We can get it. Make them so that they don't die for like 2 seconds. Like they become invincible pretty much. It's so broken, I feel. Let's give this to Juggy. Kind of want this is for the two trolls. This layout is just so much better now that like they updated it and kind of gave it this. I mean, I'm sure they're gonna change a lot by release day, which is Thursday. Today is Monday if you're watching this video on a Tuesday. Take this. Take this. Take Tusk. We'll get the warrior buff, I guess. Give this to Tusk. Give this to the clockwork too. Highly unlikely we win. I feel warriors are much stronger in this game than they are in other chests. I'm surprised we won that. Clockwork 2 in auto chess usually wins you. Well, I guess they didn't have goblin synergy. When you fight goblin synergy with Clockwork 2, you're done. That's good. We want to get rid of the. I'm gonna pick up all those trolls. I'm gonna pick up this queen. Him like that. Swap the S out and give him that. Actually, he doesn't need that. Warriors going. Oh, Pouch is a warrior. These are things we can trash. Pick this up. Level now. Two cops is actually really good. We have orc synergy or whatever it's called now. Brawny synergy. We're okay. Yo. So I'm thinking they're probably gonna make you be able to buy avatars, maybe skins. They probably will, like, some way to make money, right? They're gonna maybe board decorations. There's a bunch of things they could do for auto chess to make, like, make money, or for underlords, even like Riot's version, like all of that. It's easy to make money. It's just like decorations. People swoon over that stuff. Okay, I don't want to sell anything to get to set to 10, so we're just gonna buy a couple things. Beast, yeah, just gonna buy a couple things. I'm gonna actually move this jug. Sit on him because he stays alive pretty long. I don't see. Thing I don't like is they don't tell you if it's physical or magical damage. Like their ulties. His ulti says damage, right? Is it magic damage? Is it physical damage? Does it say here when you go into the book? Let's see. So we pick Glut Jug. We see magic resist. We see damage per second. But we don't see if it's like, we don't know what it is. So we're gonna sell this and this, these two. And I would like a way to see my economy. Like, I wasn't really paying attention to that round. Did I lose or win? Because I was checking that. So it'd be nice to be able to see your economy. Like, double check that you won or lost. I don't even remember if I was at 95 health or not. So, good warlock. We're gonna go him and Necrophos, most likely, or some warlock and Necrophos. So we can get the undead synergy out of these, or whatever that's called too. That's called Heartless? Heartless synergy? Preferably. I mean, switch these out for a Doom. A Doom would be a great demon to pick up. I mean, even a Shadow Fiend is pretty good, but I'm thinking we can go with some other Warlock instead of Shadow Fiend and just have Doom. Doom is just so strong. really want, and I mean, we have one gold to spend. I can spend it. I'll just spend it. Maybe weed out some of that, those units in the pool. We shouldn't have a problem with this round. I don't exactly know what our final six warrior set would be. Preferably would have a Kunkka and a Doom in it. That's two. Tusk and Lycan would be good because that would give me some damage. So that's four. And then, I mean, Axe Jug is alright. I mean, even keeping Slardar and maybe having that with a Tidehunter later would be also be good. Oh, Troll. Yeah, now we want to pick up Troll. So we got that. If we find a Troll, that'd be great. We're gonna sell. So we want a Troll. See, I'm not sure if his ulti gets off faster in this game. Too. Troll knights so far. Now we could try buying Abaddon, putting Pudge in, getting a synergy. Off, but I'm gonna put this on Slogger. Just don't know if his ulti goes off. This early game, people just die so fast, usually, that by the time he gets his ulti off, that person's either dead or he's dead. I mean, I don't know. He has the same ulti, right? Yeah. I mean, it's good. Good. Not gonna say it's not good. Take out this one. Yeah, we had to start showing until the round starts over after the round starts. Find the new first place guy. He's fairly strong. So hunters were nerfed. I think elves should be nerfed. I mean, even though it takes a lot to get to 9 elves, they just dodge so much. Like, they're almost invincible near the end of the game. I don't think they worked like that in regular elf chests. They just weren't that. It didn't seem like they were that unkillable. In this game, they just feel unkillable. That's what we want. How did Quap do last game? Well, let's take. 30 gold. Basically, his ulti makes it so that you one-shot a guy, kinda, I feel. But they're likely to be at half health, if not, I don't know. Something is very useful. Just like Nautilus, his ulti doesn't feel very powerful. So if we lose, we sell Quap, I guess, because I'm sure Quap is not going to be in our final team, and we haven't found a third one. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. Wolves. They don't do the howling thing in this game. Okay. That should be alright. Warriors just tanky. And they surrounded Axe, which is really good. Should I turn the music on? A little bit? Probably like 30%. This might be good. Yeah. That might give us a better chance at Doom. Or Troll. Should have sold something I wasn't even thinking. I don't think these are ever coming back in. I only need to sell one. If we won, I didn't need to sell the other one, but I don't think Klopp's ever coming back in. The next unit we put in is probably Tusk. I want that Savage synergy. We're gonna drop it down to six warriors at one point, but I mean, we're just going with whatever we get. Nothing I really want here. Parkour is pretty cool, but nothing I really, really want. Now, if we can get that warrior bonus, that's gonna be good, because that warrior buff is just so strong. And we might even go 9 warriors if we get the warrior buff, depending on how our game goes. So there's another Lycan, another Slardar, and there's another Axe. We don't really need to level this round. I don't think we need to level. We could, but the gold, you know? I would have to sell a couple things. Oh, this guy is strong. Nice. That's alright. Look. I feel we would have lost either way. Just, I mean, interest, gold, man. Gold. Need that 5 gold. Okay, now we can level. I know they're hotkeys, my hand's not on the keyboard. So there, I can put a Tusk in. Tusk right there. We don't need to roll. Do I think Slaughter will be part of the final team? Yeah, do I think Tiny is going to be part of the final team? No. I'm gonna take the mask off of Sargon. I think his ulti might be useful now. We're getting stronger. Let's go. Oh, we might. Oh, no, he's gonna ulti. Let's see. But he has Warlock bonus. He doesn't seem like he's gonna die. 23 seconds? Yeah, he doesn't. He's taking more damage. Yeah, he's dead. That's whatever. It didn't take that much damage. Round 19. Tusk, there's a Necrophos. There's our potential Naga bonus. This has no target. We want a Troll Warlord. Yeah, it may have been a bad idea to pick him off. It's a good item though. But we don't have anybody to put it on. See, that just doesn't seem so effective. We're against the first place guy. Like, I'm gonna watch it again. Like, watch that one more time, because I don't think he's that effective. I just don't think, I don't think it's worth it to keep him. I mean, keep his ulti. He could be good with bomb. We're gonna see who casts his ulti on next turn. Basher. Doom, really good. Who are we not playing anymore? I don't think we're gonna play the Juggernaut. We'll level next turn. Probably a little late on those items, so. Look, we are in off season. I will take the game a little bit more seriously once we get into ranked mode, like actual, like when there's MMR, things like that. Right now, relax a little bit. Relax a little bit. Do I want to give him the damage? His attacks second or 50. Punch. Honestly, I'm gonna keep punch. We didn't level, it's fine. This point, it starts attacking really fast, apparently. really bad defense. It's interesting. Yeah, if we leveled, we probably would have won. Level, I mean, it doesn't matter if I level or not. I do get level 9 because of this buff right here. I do get level 9 roll for next turn. So we're gonna roll, actually. We haven't rolled all game. Not too bad. We'll get the Nugget bonus going. Get this axe. Pick this Medusa. So we're 50 health. Like, I'm not really frightened by anybody at the moment. Should roll for some things. Lich. That's a lich. Would be the fourth undead. Like, dead unit. We'll keep him on the bench, like he's a dead unit. He's not gonna play. Or this guy. This guy looks scary. Okay, I thought we were gonna be worse than this guy. 6 damage. Looking for a lichen, Medusa. Arrow is ready, 2 stars, another doom. Could have tapped Mike. Sardar might be. We might get rid of Sardar at one point for Tide Hunter. Diagon Assassin. So nothing else exists, so we have to pick up Diagon. Diagon will give it to you. Yeah. Okay. I think we need that's what I want. Who would we get rid of for that? Lycan? Yeah. We don't need the beast bonus. Okay. Tusk is probably, you know, we're gonna trash since we don't have this bonus anymore, but we'll work towards it and then anything. One is a Doom and a Medusa. Spent all his gold. Warlock bonus. Is he a warlock? Yeah. Scrappy. Primordial. He's not. Really? And what Primordial? Stop there. So we wanted to upgrade Troll. Next turn will be 9. Getting to this one. Are we at 8? Yeah, we're at 8. We're in a good spot. We just beat the first place guy. I mean, the scariest person is this person, and he's probably gonna spend his gold down if he's smart, and he's gonna be scary. Look at this Pudge. Another Doom could have been good. Another Sara could have been good. Sorry, Teal. Doom's doing some work. Troll Warlord. Troll Warlord is just so powerful. I mean, you give him one item, you give him a Mask of Madness. One star Troll Warlord, and he does more damage than everybody else on your team. And they're all two stars, except for Lone Druid and Doom. I'm 30. I'll move in a second. I'll move over first. We don't need a roll. It's round 30. So this guy that beat us on his board died, so we're... I'm just so surprised at Pudge's attack speed. Like, that's crazy. He has 0.59. He's faster than Doom. Oh no, I'm silly. Attacks a second. Yeah, attacks a second. One attack a second. Yeah, I'm not crazy. Let's try this out. Yeah, I'm not crazy. That's insane. Pretend to put stuff on this side so they show up on this side. Yeah, see, that side. Kunkka, I want one. I haven't seen one all game, I don't think. Unless I totally missed it. I could have missed it. I just feel like I've never seen one this game. What are these guys? Trolls? Elves? Enigma? That's good. What? That was a mistake. Maybe selling that, selling that, the Lone Druid may have been a mistake. We're aiming for a Kunkka. Since I got rid of that. Thirty-five experience, 7. 35 Five warriors. Be nice to have one more. Slaughter was pretty good, wasn't he? That was dumb of me. That's too ambitious. Oh, we didn't start the new turn yet. Doom, that's what I want the most. I guess Lycan is still a good choice for another one. Oh, it's Dragon. Battle Fury or Moon Shard? Battle Fury? Maybe that's you, and then you're creating an to her and then give this to him. Another one of you. Okay. There's a lot of physical damage on him, team, but got salty? Do you get salty? Button here. That's interesting. Well, I think the game's over if he doesn't come back. That's the problem with these preview games. Since they don't really count towards anything, people can just leave. I could have just left. Well, I mean, we won. He has 2 health left. He's not coming. He's not winning this. See, easy game. Easy game. Don't even need to worry about it. We can roll all the way down. If come back. You're tricking me. I'm gonna roll my gold away. He's gonna come back. Get a troll. Lightning. Oh, I rolled too fast there, I didn't even notice. Troll? No? No troll? Oh, there's a troll. We'll lock that. It's not like we're gonna get to that round, but you know. Alright, easy game. The guy he disconnected. Thanks guys for watching. Stay positive. I will catch you guys in the next one. Wow.